one of the scorers.
What are they doing here?
Protesting against the toughness, the tough way that they are coming down on us right now, the government and stuff. This is the way I like to see resistance. Just happy and let's have a party, because at least we'll have fun, you know? That's more important. Because people are really happy. There's a very good atmosphere here, and also the neighborhood in the city knows the citizens know about Schijn Heilig. I think the cops will keep it low key here. A first aid course, so I brought some bandage, so in case the cops are really violent, I've got some bandage for people to fix stuff.
You think they may be violent?
The last few weeks, the last actually I think year or 2 years perhaps, the cops have been increasingly violent on left-wing protesters. And you saw it, for example, 1.5 weeks ago on the Mars der Beschaving already, which is not even squatters, it's just people protesting against the way that culture in the Netherlands is being eradicated, basically. And these were very peaceful people, and they were like, some were just like beaten up, and they were cornered, so it was really nasty. And we are squatters, and they're usually even tougher than squatters, so I think a bandage is helpful in these situations.
Why they are tougher on squatters?
I think because they have this image of squatters being really violent, which is most of the time not even true. But also because squatters are very effective in their protests. So the more effective you are, the harder they hit you, basically.